Oh my God. What's up, good people and Eagle fans and 49er fans? Mark Holmes here, and as always, I want to say thank you all for watching, commenting, subscribing, and being part of the JoBu Sports Report. Without you guys, as well as you ladies, you know that this literally does not work. Hope everybody's having a great day. I'm having a crappy day right now. Jeez, oh flip. Every time the Cowboys seem like they're taking a step in the right direction, we get hit with another one. So, here's the deal. Eric Kendricks is going to be missing the game against the Lions. Eric Kendricks is hurt. So, if you're trying to keep track, we've got D-Law, Eric Kendricks, Micah Parsons. Now, if there's any good news, I guess we lose one guy, we get two guys back. So we're going to be getting back Ceylon Carson and Deron Bland. I don't know if that makes up for the linebackers, but, you know, Damone Clark had seemingly been demoted. So I'm guessing that Damone Clark now will be back in the lineup. So, yeah, that's not a good thing. That's definitely not a good thing. So we'll definitely be talking about this tonight. I've not done my Friday night live stream the last 2 weeks. Had a wedding that I had to go to last week, and I had high school reunion the week before. But today, we're good. Hang on for. Sorry, I had to give some directions here. So the Cowboys are definitely hitting adversity and playing with crazy odds here. The Detroit Lions offense is really, really good. I think what we're going to have to do in this game is going to have to be we outscore them. The offense is going to have to be on point. We are literally running out of bodies right now on the defense. And the bye couldn't come at a better time for us to get healthy and hopefully get some of these players back. Maybe D-Law won't be back anytime soon. Nor will, let's see, who else? Who else is going to be back? Micah Parsons should be back. Hopefully Eric Kendricks will be back by then. Maybe, no, he won't be back. He's on injured reserve. Yeah, we'll get a couple of the guys back after that. But this just puts more pressure on Dak Prescott. Dak is really, we are going to have to score every time we get the football. And that's going to get kind of cray-cray. Alrighty, good people. He's going to get that piece on, and we're done for the day. And I'm whooped. I am really whooped. Whew. Peace. Well, I'm going to say we're going to call this a day here. We got a great going here. In the morning, it's actually getting warm and the shingles are beginning to melt a little bit. But I go ahead and put two more right here. I can start taking off the walk board and putting it over our side. And wow. Then we'll start working over here. Oh, excuse me. Then I can start working up here the same way. We'll put the walk board on here. We'll be able to throw the shingles up on there. And start working our way on up. Whew. Yeah, today was a good day for sure. And this will definitely be 100 times better. We got the gutters cleaned out real good. And we added a fall to those so that way they'll be in good shape. And I'll tell you, that DeWalt nailer, oh my God, that sucker is a beast. I've only changed the battery once today. So yeah, it's definitely doing the deal. All right, you good people. I'm going to get out of this heat, get me some water, and clean up.